Well, almost a victory party in Islington. Doesn't look as if Mr Corbyn is going to say anything. But look at that at the top. Conservatives hold Rushcliffe. That means Kenneth Clark is back.